solid, so I want to know. And it is a pleasure to have so strong a Macedonian Latvia, one very well known among our businessmen in Latvia. The name is really very well known. And Denmark has traditionally been one of Latvia's most important economic partners. And of course, like many states, we are looking forward for investments, new investment flow. And the former ambassador in Latvia